It was a dark and stormy... Damn it, wrong picture! And all the little people of Whoville were singing and dancing and... Hey, what the hell is going on here? Where's my picture? Ah, there we go. A Spice Girl's murder? What? This is not the picture I had in mind. Hang on, let me go find the other one.
Oh no, girls, our manager's dead.
Richard!
Ew.
So...
we have to find out who did this bad, bad thing.
Girl power!
Hey girls, I have an idea. How about we brighten up this day with a song?
I believe this is the right one.
Yes, indeed.
Most excellent.
Hello. My name is... well, it doesn't matter now. It's too late for you. You see, once you enter the realm of doom and terror, you'll be forever in the realm of doom and terror. Most of you will never escape the horror of this movie I'm about to show you. But if someday one of you breaks the curse, I just want you to remember one thing. If all else fails, you still have family. Unless, of course, you're the inheritor of a vast fortune, and your name happens to be Ronald Asquith the 17th. And so it all began.
On a somewhat dreary afternoon at a lonely mansion, there was no way to tell just then, but the butler knew something was amiss.
Miss, what are you doing in here?
Oh my god, Peter, you scared me. What are you doing with that knife?
It's only a butter knife.
How long has he been like that?
He usually naps there. Possibly 2, maybe 3 hours.
Well, you don't look like he's napping. Peter, he's...
asleep. For God's sakes, you'll wake the man!
He's dead!
Lots of my friends have arms that come off. He could still be asleep.
Pia, he's been murdered!
Surely you jest.
What's that up there?
It's the murderer!
Check his pulse before we just assume that he's been murdered.
Peter, you were always a horse's rear. Francine!
No!
Come on, let's see who's here. What are you doing here?
Ah, is Ronnie here?
No, he's been murdered. What do you care?
Petty, I had to change of heart.
For the second time, you should have never come back
here. Why, Virginia! I didn't know you were coming here so early this year.
Back, man.
Yes, yes, dear. Come in. I love your purple coat.
Why, thank you.
Maybe 3 hours.
No, not him! Him!
What does a German scientist have to do with a drink around here?
You know, I sure would like a drink too.
You'd like to steal my Ronnie, is all.
Sweep something.
That's a fabulous idea.
You think after being part of this family for 20 years.
Peter, please get us some drinks. And parched.
Yes, of course, ma'am.
Thanks. And you, stay here with my friend, the German scientist.